coming up, our championship final of the gentlemen's 200 freestyle. Now, top seed in this one, we have Aukai Lileikis, big standout swimmer from Punahou. He's a senior this year. He's within reasonable range of potentially the national record. Whether or not he has a chance to go for it and get it at this meet, or maybe states will be a better opportunity for that, we're not sure. But he is a powerful swimmer, committed to Cal on scholarship next year, just has dominated this event the last couple of years. And everybody's excited to see what he's able to accomplish here. He did have the fastest swim in prelims by over 10 seconds. Sorry, I should say 8 seconds. But he is fired up. We'll see what happens. The lineup for the event, lane one, Evan Melenda from Punahou. Lane two, Alan Hayakawa from Midpack. Lane three, Michael Pedridis from Midpack. Lane four, Aukai Lileikis from Punahou. Lane five, Albert Z from Pack 5. Lane six, K.O. Cruz from Clearman Schools. Lane seven, Kilian Somlak from Punahou. Lane eight, Maxwell Dunlap from Les Jardins. Now, Aukai does have the varsity record in this as a 137.19 that he actually set last night in the prelims. And these guys are out strong.
Aukai looks really controlled right now.
He's the kind of guy that just seems to keep getting stronger through these longer races. As some swimmers would get tired and fall off, Aukai just seems to keep pouring it on. Is off to a controlled start to this one. The first three places very close right now in the middle of the pool after 50 yards of this 200. At the third turn, Aukai Lileikis from Punahou and Albert Z from Pack 5 are really close together right now.
Everybody's pushing right now.
Halfway through the race, it's Aukai with a slight advantage.
Underwater is really playing an important part of this race, and definitely at the end, I think the discipline of not breathing, we're going to see who has the best breath control, really plays a role in the 200.
Very true, very true. As these races go on, your lungs are burning, your legs are burning, everything is just exhausting. To keep your head down and get out there with a long wall is a challenge. Aukai doing a really nice job of that. Heading into the end of this race, he has a commanding lead. Mm-hmm. We'll see what his final time ends up being. Looks like, unofficially, a 138.22. Aukai Lileikis touching first from Punahou in the middle of the pool. Albert Z from Pack 5 finishing second, 141.44. And third place going to Michael Pedridis from Midpack up there in lane 3. So, Aukai Lileikis not quite matching his record-setting time from last night. But all in all, a good race. And he set himself up well for the state championship meet 2 weeks from now.
I'm with Aukai, the boys 200 freestyle champion. What was your strategies going into this relay?
For this race?
Yeah, this race, sorry.
Yesterday during prelims, I took it out a little too hard. So for finals tonight, I wanted to just feel kind of like easier, you know, in that first 100. But it was a little bit too easy, and so I was but yeah, it's going to work out better than yesterday because I felt better coming home, but yeah.
All right. Good luck going into your next races and relays.
Thank you.